The sun is 400 times wider across than the moon, but the moon is 400 times closer to Earth. So they appear to be the same size in the sky. That means when the moon moves in front of the sun, it covers it completely. That's a strange astronomical coincidence, but it means that we here on Earth get to experience total solar eclipses. If you would like to see one, all you have to do is be in the United States on August 21st, the day of the Great American Eclipse.com. The last time a total solar eclipse was visible throughout only the United States was when the United States first began, 1776. And before that, 1257. This is a rare event, so don't miss it. But you may be wondering, what does a solar eclipse look like to a dog? Well, you can find out. This website allows you to upload an image to see how a dog might see it. Get ready to sink your canines into some more dogs. Things to do online now, guys. But if you're not quite ready to go back to Earth, then look at this map of stars. It's mesmerizing and full of information. You can take a quick tour of our galaxy, zoom in, and get more details. If you'd rather take a self-guided tour, click and drag your mouse around the stars. Of course, not all of the stars are in space. One of them is sitting right in front of this computer screen right now, becoming the next piano prodigy on touchpianist.com. Here, you can play piano like a pro without years of lessons. Use your mouse to click on the notes or start typing away to play beautiful songs like Moonlight Sonata. Expand the menu to find more music to choose from. If you don't recognize a song, that's fine. Let's recognize faces instead with the online How Is Your Memory for Faces test. Click start and then play to stop it on a random face. Study it for a bit until you're ready to assemble the face you remember. Keep clicking on a facial feature to scroll through the options until you get to the one you saw. When you finish recreating the face, click OK to reveal your score. Oh, yikes. The number of possible facial feature combinations is, well, a really big number, but luckily, every number is interesting. Don't believe me? Well, check out what's special about this number. A list of all numbers from 1 to 9,999, with a fact about each showing why it is special. For instance, 24 is the largest number divisible by all numbers less than its square root, and 540 is divisible by its reverse. If you have a fact that you'd like to put on the page, you can email it in. There's even a key at the top of the page showing you which colors represent which types of math. Oh, and look, there's even a color that represents games and puzzles, like the ones on scienceversusmagic.net. Here, you can pick from a selection of different puzzles, like the puzzles of intersection on an infinite plane, or a puzzle where the pieces are the same as the whole, like this castle made of castles. But now I want to move on to a puzzle where your face is made of text with Dosketchit. Just upload a picture, type in your favorite catchphrase, and then textify. You can change the font size as well. But you know what else changes? The 3D globe of Earth when projected onto a 2D map. This website is a fantastic way to see how map projections distort the way Earth actually looks. Choose a design for the globe of Earth that you want, and then watch how it's changed when it has to be made flat. Pretty crazy. This is why I love globes. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Things to Do Online Now, guys. Go out there and explore the internet. And always remember that the sound of fun and opportunity isn't a knock. No, no, no. It's a ding dong. And as always, thanks for watching.